actually puts in the earth, right? I mean, like, I'm pretty sure a lot of us are tired of it. I'm pretty sure a lot of us are actually tired of the dry weather. Then again, if you think of it in a spiritual perspective, the rain can also mean the abundance of God's blessing. Another great example can be the sun. We tend to take for granted what the sun has to offer. We wake up in the morning, we live life not really caring about what we're doing. We tend to not really think about what we're doing or what we're about. But then in time, you realize that we live day according to His plan. Sometimes we do things that we never planned to do, but then we end up doing it anyway, right? Then, of course, we have dreams. Dreams. I remember in one of my classes, somebody once said that you can only remember 90% of your dreams. The thing we're about to do is actually about a dream. It's about a dream. The thing that we're about to do can give you so many different kinds of lessons. For example, what would you do? Or what can you do when you're still living? A lot of us tend to not think about heaven or hell.